All right, so here we have a question about irrigation. As a result of this irrigation of these crops, there's been a reduced flow of water into the Salton Sea and the sea.